24, Fargo Police are asking for your help in locating a missing 36-year-old man. Isaac Don was last seen around 8 o'clock last night in South Fargo. He is described as 5'5", 160 pounds with brown eyes and black hair. Now, he was also last seen wearing a white jacket, gray sweatpants, and a blue shirt. If you have any information about Isaac's whereabouts, you are encouraged to contact the Red River Regional Dispatch Center.